just found out they're co-champs. And they're real excited about it. Parsippany and Hanover Park girls tie. 68-68 for North Jersey Section 2, Group 2 title. Hey, Allie.
Hey, I got
the video going here still.
Tell me
what this means to you guys. You guys never won this before and making more history here.
Yeah, first indoor sectional champions in school history, and we had three or four girls go out and triple today in really tough events. We had a lot of people in a freshman run, 61. So everyone left their hearts out on the track, Hanover Park included. So I think this was just a great meet and a great feeling to have all of the work pay off.
Obviously, you guys aren't disappointed to share this team title. You're pretty excited about it.
We're excited because we didn't lose.
Excited to lose again.
And who was on the 4x4 team? Anybody here?
Me!
Hey, all right, guys, tell me, did you guys know how close the meet was and what you had to do?
Yeah.
Right before we ran, she told us that if we, didn't beat Hanover Park, it would be, either a close or a tie, and if we beat them, we would have won.
Yeah.
But we didn't beat them, but it ended up being a tie, so it was good.
Were you guys feeling that pressure? What was that like?
It was terrifying. I was anchor, and I could, I wanted it bad, so that's what motivated me. But knowing everyone, it all comes down to me, it was so scary.
You heard it from the Parsippany girls. First ever sectional title. They tie Hanover Park for North Jersey Section 2. Group 2. Congrats, girls.